What is going on, everybody? Gert Lewis here, and welcome back to Restaurant Dash with Gordon Ramsay. Last time we finished off season 5 of the Dragon Ball, but we got really held off, where we got to certain points where we struggled with certain dishes and all sorts. But today we're going to see if we can make an improvement for this final season of the Dragon Ball. Now, I just need to check before we begin. We've got 35 minutes left on those garlic ginger noodles because, wait a minute. Yes, garlic ginger noodles, because they're part of the achievement I need to do. And I've got 3 shippers pies, 2 chipinos, and 7 big Laguna burgers. That makes it 12 boosters as for now. But I think within the next 35 minutes we might do okay, so let's go back to the Dragon Ball. And there's also another achievement I might need to try and complete as well, because I believe we're going to be introduced to that dish in this segment. Serve 30 Dragon Balls. So if you do that, we'll gain 2 cook safe boosters. We'll see if we can get to that. Our first 2 boosters tonight are the Carry 4 and the Order Flinger. Our goal is 315 coins. Hopefully we can do good today. So let's get on the show.
Welcome to the next season of Rising Star Chefs.
Good to be back.
Customers are already queuing up for this restaurant's day of service.
I bet they are. Oh, yep, we are introduced to the Dragon Balls. So all we need to do is the beef, chicken, shrimp, and veggies, and then we'll have to put them in the soup station. We need to serve 30 of them for our faithful customers if we want to get our reward. Make sure we do everything right now.
This customer wants the new menu item.
Grab some raw noodles. Cook the noodles. Grab it. Grab some beef. Grab some chicken. Grab some shrimp. Grab some veggies. Mix the ingredients. Grab it. Add it to the soup pot. Grab it.
Serve.
And that's how we do it. We've got to serve 30 Dragon Balls, and after this we'll have to serve another 29 for our customers. So from time to time I'll have to prep some more of those Dragon Balls for our customers. So I'm going to have chow mein. Yes, chow mein. We're going to need to pump those bellows ready. Oh, what a surprise. We already get another Dragon Ball even though I prepped it. Prep that. Rice as well. 1, 2. That was a piece of cake.
Absolutely.
That's gone.
Stunning.
Another Dragon Ball is ready for another customer. Do you know how to prep those meals? Yet again. Now the chow mein is in need of prepping.
Seriously, great job. There's a VIP in the restaurant.
You know what? I think I'll do a double serve this time. 1, 2.
Brilliant.
We're just 90 seconds into this, level, and we need to get some more dishes prep for our customers. So that's also what needs this noodle dish. I'm gonna re-prep those noodles now.
Amazing. Another customer.
And what a surprise, we just ran out of
perfect.
Super Gordon's active, and we just beat
Powerful,
which has just awarded us 3 stars. Brilliant. We're off to a cracking start
30
tonight.
30 seconds left.
And yes, our last customer is none other than the VIP.
Well done.
And many things served.
Absolutely stunning.
Which was also the last customer served.
Stunning service.
The last customer that was sat down anyway. Still though, just wants to make the most of it.
Nicely done.
In fact, just worth back one bit of gold. We have nothing recommended. I wish we did have something recommended. There's nothing in the hub world to tap. Again, we'll use the carry four and the order finger. We just need to keep going on our achievements, see if we can get anywhere.
Welcome back. Lots of work to do. Let's get to it.
I'm thinking we will.
You can carry twice as much.
Oh great, a Dragon Ball. Gives me the prepping too. Wanted to give a full Sir Sorts a Lot patience gauge.
Oh, good work.
Okay, prep the chicken in the mix station.
Watch it. Don't ruin the food.
Good job of food was saved before it was ruined.
Wow, nice toss. Be careful.
Nice.
Fantastic. Perfect.
Try to activate Super Gold because I hopefully just done that.
I'm on fire.
Now. So what was on first start? Oh no, we don't need to get that rice again. Oh wait a minute. No we don't, because I realised I got a Dragon Ball of Flavor that was already prepped. And again I have to prep one now.
Left. Oh. Well done. Gaining momentum.
Well, we're almost there. No, don't tell me I've done that one wrong. I'm probably as blind as a bat.
This episode is over in 3, 2, 1, stop. That's it.
Fortunately for us, that gave us 3 stars. I did not disqualify by chance.
Terrific. Just great. Great.
Just got another 540 coins. No recommended upgrades this time around. When I see something in the hub world I might want to pick up. A bag of supplies. Season 6, episode 3 of the Dragon Ball. Once again, we use our carry four and the order finger.
You can carry twice as much.
Noodle and rice.
Here's your first customer.
Look at that a Dragon Ball is actually the first recipe we're going to prep this level. So I'm going to go ahead and serve that.
Nicely done. Gaining momentum.
I'll have to tap and hold the order if I see it again, so I can memorize the name.
Hmm.
I don't even know the name of some dishes. It takes time to memorize
them all. Absolutely stunning.
The Phoenix Chicken Soup.
Watch it. Do not overcook the food.
I just needed more time to memorize the dish's name.
Be careful. Don't overcook the food.
Multi-serve. Double serving.
Well done.
Smoke.
Wow, you're on fire.
And Super Gordon's already activated. Look at that.
That's how it's done.
We've got another VIP.
Another customer.
Pie.
That's how it's done.
Rock Station is nearly 11.
Step
never,
it up.
Never,
there's a VIP in the restaurant.
Never free, isn't it?
Perfect. Seriously, great job.
I'm surprised we haven't served that chicken dish since we used to.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Amazing. Step it up. There's a VIP sat down. That's it.
Well, we weren't far away there.
Seriously, great effort.
Not too far away. But we could have got there if we had more speed.
Good episode.
The chicken's recommended, but we're short on cash. So I think I might go to the market so they can sell some items I don't really need. I don't really need the Angus beef. And I think I might sell 5 tomatoes. I should get some more money in a couple of seconds. The Angus beef is sold. We should have enough to get our upgrade, and now the tomato's been sold. Ooh, infinite cell. How many times has it done infinite cell? Okay, now we can upgrade the chicken. Right there, we have no more recommended item upgrades for now. We do happen to have some friends of Flares. Two of them left over, that is.
New dish.
Oh, this is our last menu item for Dragon Ball, the chicken fried rice. So I think we're going to use the rice one more time, and we're going to do it for chicken.
This customer wants this new item on the menu.
For last time, grab some raw rice. Cook the rice. Grab it. Grab some chicken. Grab some veggies. mix the ingredients. Grab it, pump the bellows to fire up the wok. Throw your food in the wok. I'm tired of doing those bellows. Grab it.
Serve.
All in simple, easy steps. We serve another Dragon Ball very soon. You know what?
Let this one have
a good one right here. And spike.
Great job.
Once again, spike it now and prep. Does it have to be pumping the bellows every single time I do dishes like this? Okay, I think I probably might want to cook and serve more.
Brilliant!
Served. Swipe. There we go, we got a VIP.
Perfect! Absolutely stunning.
Sweet.
Well done.
Excellent. We got ourselves that Dragon Ball we pick again.
Watch it. Don't ruin the food.
So. Grab another Dragon Ball.
Absolutely stunning. That's how it's done.
And there you go. Another one of these dishes that we never got to serve in this level. Finally getting served. Double serve. 45 seconds left.
Gaining momentum.
I mean, we should be eating this. However,
brilliant.
We're doing okay. Make sure we speed up quite a
lot. Step it up. There's a VIP sat down. 30 seconds left.
Sweet.
Nice. You're in the zone.
Make sure I don't wait too long.
Fire.
Now I can go. Oh, I need to cook that rice again.
This episode is over. In 3, 2, 1, stop. That's it.
Too late
Shut
to
it
serve.
Down.
But at least we're back with 3 stars.
Stunning service.
I've got one more daily goal to finish off, and I might show it off in a moment.
Blinding
oh, there's no need.
Effort there.
We've just done it. We earned coins daily goal. So let's go pick up our reward.
Wow.
See what tonight's
you
mystery
must be
box
chuffed.
Item is.
Good reward, that.
10 supplies. Nice. Oh, there's a bear in the cupboard, so I might want to tap on him so I can get an extra booster. The order finger. So I'm not through with order fingers yet. I've also got one Chilpino though. And note to self, I've only got about 16 minutes left until the garlic cream noodles is done. Hopefully 16 minutes time will use it because... We've only served 2 of them. What's the use? I don't even know why I only served 2 when I'm prepping some. Maybe it's mainly because I don't have enough ingredients to prep me for tonight.
I can do no wrong!
Super Gordon is to our rescue and our own.
Spot on.
Dragon Ball. and never have
been. Amazing.
And final item on the menu. Pop the bellows. We'll double serve.
Perfect.
For a second.
But well no,
I
wasn't. Done.
Swipe.
Right, watch it. Don't overcook the food.
Double serve. You're on. Maddie's getting mad.
Seriously? Great job.
I just wanted to serve a drink real quick before we got even more madder.
Wake up because of the VIP
mad.
Just sat down.
You know what I mean there? Get the reference. Pretty sure you do.
Absolutely stunning.
Because a lot of people get that reference.
Brilliant. Nice, you're in the zone. Watch it, don't ruin the food.
Double serve.
Sweet. Absolutely stunning.
Super Gordon is almost active, so we better make sure we get more speed going.
Customers are waiting way too long.
Whatever, hold on. Obviously, the dish is prepping.
Fantastic.
Super Gordon's active. Just using a non-pick.
Watch me,
customers.
Banana.
There. That's done it. Again.
Brilliant job. Great.
We're very close to leveling up as well. No recommended upgrade at the Great House for now. Something in the hub world I want to pick up. A bag of supplies. I wish it was something major though. Okay, season 6, episode 6. But 2 sixes. Sounds pretty good. It's like scene 66 when it comes to season 6, episode 6. It's a great reference, you know. Scene 6 and scene 66. Let's go.
Right, time for service. And, first customer?
I'm ready if we got ourselves our first Dragon Ball. That's all the rice. Serve and serve. And serve and serve.
Nicely done.
I think I should probably take care of Franklin's dish first, since it is the lowest on patience. Even if bar wasn't bad enough. Still there. Slowly.
Nice, you're in the zone.
Get more rice. Our customers won't be happy if we don't get that. We don't get our dishes done perfectly.
Hmm.
And serve. There you go, Maddie. You don't have to be impatient anymore.
Well done. Watch it. Don't overcook the food.
Just about, anyway. Brilliant. You might have seen her in the next menu.
Speed
quick.
Up.
There we go, it's been served.
Wow, you're on fire.
And Super Gordon's active.
Here we go.
She's in. Oh, brilliant. The first thing you'd want to expect is a Dragon Ball to get served.
Another customer. Left.
Let's just do a double serve.
Be careful.
Yes.
That's how it's done. Amazing.
Yes, 3 stars. Another sweet and smooth service.
This episode is over in 3, 2, 1, stop. Stop.
So we're going to go very slowly with more
stunning
three-star
service.
Levels, but there's just one that we haven't three-starred in Season 6 yet.
Nicely
I
done.
More overtimes I might be able to get somewhere with future recordings. Well, overtime, which is outside of recording what it is. Coins regained. 8 minutes to go until the garlic ginger noodles are done. So Season 6, Episode 7 of the Dragon Ball. We've got 2 order fingers left. We've got to get there.
Start.
Already Sir Salt-a-Lot already once. The Dragon Ball. Oh no, wrong dish. I don't think I'll throw that out. It's just in case somebody else wants it.
Seriously, great job.
What a surprise, Maddie wants that dish I accidentally prepped without thinking twice. It's just like I said, sometimes I can be very forgetful on what dishes one customer wants and one customer doesn't.
Wow, you're on fire.
There we go, Sir Salt-a-Lot is served.
Well done.
Nobody wants a Dragon Ball yet, but I prep one ready. Because that's part of the achievement. Serving Dragon Balls.
Nice, you're in the zone. Wow, you're on fire.
And Super Gordon is active.
To the rescue!
I'm going to use him. Oh dear. I don't really think we'll have time to sort of skip.
Not ready yet.
Of course, the Dragon Ball's ready though.
This episode is over in 3, 2, 1, stop. Done.
Good. We made it with 3 stars, even though we ran out of time.
Stunning service. Bloody good.
No recommended upgrades yet. I mean, there won't be for the rest of the series now because we've nearly reached the end of the Dragon Ball. Season 6, episode 8 of the Dragon Ball. This is our last order finger, so we better make the most of that one because hopefully the garlic ginger noodles will be finished very soon.
Time for service. Let's go. Here we go.
After this level, I better check how I'm doing on the Dragon Ball
first achievement. Customer.
And how many Dragon Balls I've served. Oh, we got a VIP here already. Oh, since I prepped a Dragon Ball, somebody wants that, and that someone is Sir Salt-A-Lot. What a surprise.
Good work.
You know what? I think I'll do a double serve right here.
Gaining momentum.
I thought I'd tap the payment, but...
Nice, you're in the zone.
I was actually going to swipe it. And guess what? It's exactly what I've done. Swiped it. Which is something I prefer to do anyway.
Brilliant. Amazing. Watch it. Don't overcook it.
Better not overcook it, but we saved it from overcooking anyway.
Sweet. Wow, you're on fire.
Super Gordon is active already. I'm to show us what he's made of. Fire and nerves of steel. Oh! Dragon Ball.
Seriously, great job. Perfect.
It's always trying to balance, isn't it? Every time I play this,
watch out!
Good 30 seconds left. Because it would be a real shame if we did.
Down.
We didn't make it to 3 stars that time. That would be actually a second one in season 6
yes.
That
is
we're going to have to try and overwrite.
Good work.
Not too far away now from getting season 6 of Dragon Ball over and done with. Why wait? I might as well get those 2 garlic ginger noodles now. I prep 2 more big Laguna burgers, so then I can finish off a Dragon Ball in a high with 2 extra time boosters. Now let's see how many Dragon Balls. Oh, I served 20 Dragon Balls, so I need 7 of a 10. Right, let's go. Oh, great, I'm out of supplies. Time to go back to the social hub and pick up some more. Speaking of the social hub, it's a new day, so let's go pick up our daily hearts. Oh, we got 178 hearts in total so far. There's only two levels we need to beat now. To prep another garlic ginger noodles when we run out. We've only got two of them, so let's go back to Dragon Ball right now and finish what we started. Season 6, episode 9 of a Dragon Ball. Let's go.
Hi, Chef. Can always use more time.
Dragon Ball's been asked for. Because I gotta try and cook food for the customers. If I don't get food, they won't be happy. That's for sure. Got the bellows. Okay, grab that. And
perfect! Wow, you're
Super
on fire.
Gordon's ready. To go. Oh great, we get ourselves that extra time VIP. Gotta do it for the achievement.
Wake up, more custom. Here I go.
Sweet. That has awarded us our first star. What a surprise, we get another Dragon Ball. Ready for Kevin. Get this done in no time.
Be careful. Don't overcook the food.
Good.
That's how it's done.
Time just flows when you're having fun serving customers, doesn't it?
Seriously, great job.
Sweet.
Absolutely stunning.
Hey, that's another star.
Amazing.
Again, cook that rice.
Watch it. Don't overcook it. Fantastic. Well done. This episode is over. In 3,
oh,
2,
another
1,
Lungo.
Stop.
Let's serve them.
Absolutely stunning. Brilliant.
That's just one of the 3 stars as well. Just for 2 seconds, we won't to make it. So this is it, the final level of a Dragon Ball. Nicely done. We actually say goodbye to Hong Kong. No recommended upgrades. How many Dragon Balls have I served? 23. I have 7 left. I probably might do them over time. Let's see how many Long Goss I've served. 4. Here we go with the Dragon Balls Season 6, Episode 10. I just wanted to get rid of the next scene because that next scene I can tell was like a defeat, so I decided to cut that off. And for a one-off, I spent 12 gold on some more boosters, so this time around I'll be using the Frenzy Flare and the Fast Beat. So let's just hope it's worth it. One last time, this time for the Dragon Ball series finale.
Time for the most important part of the day, service.
And it will not fail you this time, Gordon.
You're feeling amazing light on your feet. That's how it's done.
Now. Take another Dragon Ball for the next customer.
Nicely done.
A certain customer who might want one. You got a VIP here.
Seriously, great job.
Yes, hold on. Good job, now we've got
perfect.
This noodle thing cooked in the soup station. Now sir, salsa,
wow,
sir,
you're on fire.
In the bottom.
Like, nice, you're in the zone.
Oh, he's been served.
Absolutely stunning.
Brilliant.
We've got another VIP to handle. Super Gordon should be ready to go very soon.
Well done. Amazing. Absolutely stunning.
There we go, Super Gordon is finally active, so let's go use him when the time's right. So we don't mess that one up.
Oh,
Super Gordon's alive.
Another customer.
Is over in 3, 2, 1, stop. That's it. Shut it down.
Well, we did it. We got 3 stars.
Good episode.
We did end it good, but with a deleted defeat. Still.
It's great to see a kitchen really working efficiently and customers leaving satisfied.
Yes, very satisfied indeed, Gordon. It's been a great service in the Dragon Ball.
Amazing season of service.
Thank you.
Great job. XP level up.
And we just leveled up to XP level 34. So we just got 500 coins, beer gold, and a big Laguna burger. And I believe we've got another achievement to pick up, which is 1 golden ticket.
And here's your reward.
Golden tickets for beating every season in any venue. And in the end, we don't get any more recommended upgrades.
Well done. You completed all the seasons.
Yep, that is right, Gordon. And tomorrow we'll be moving on to the sweet and savory street food in Singapore, which is the second venue of Wave 3. So, as usual, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you want some more awesome content for Gate Lewis headquarters. Don't forget, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, and my blog, which are all in the link in the description below. And you can find me on, and you can even check out Dave Madsen's channel, because, as always, this series is in support of Dave Madsen. Be sure to subscribe to him for a load of LT bloopers, funny signs, PBS bloopers, SG bloopers, Sega bloopers, and CBS ID bloopers. They are all really amazing. And let me know in the comments below on what you've enjoyed the most about the Dragon Bowl. Me, it was just cooking the rice and doing my infamous Gordon Ramsay. It's raw, get it back in the oven. I remember doing that a lot because it's like I'm being on the actual show with him, but you know the feeling. It's sad to see another restaurant go. I will be doing more stuff over time with it, whenever I need to, that is. So yeah, tomorrow we'll move on to Singapore and sweet and savory street food. Hopefully we'll get an even faster service there, because I believe it's the easiest venue to get 3 stars if I upgrade enough. So yeah, thank you all for watching, happy gaming, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.